family just escaped a fire at their home on Southwest 119th and Meridian. The mother and father and two kids woke up to the smell of smoke. They all escaped. Firefighters had to use chainsaws to get to the flames under the porch, and there's no word yet on what caused the fire. We'll keep you posted.